put it on record on the schemes that President Edgar Lungu is actually trying to do. He knows he has no ground and is doing everything possible to see who he can corrupt and who he can use. Because right now we are aware of Mr. Kaburu Musonda, who is the Director Human Resource in the Ministry of General Education, who Mr. Lungu has sent on a mission. Right now as we speak, this Mr. Kaburu Musonda is in Wapra Province. He has been sent to go and meet the PEO of Wapra Province so that they can start luring the teachers to galvanize support for him. He says they need to ask them what are their problems. But I know our teachers will not fall for that cheapness. All I want to ask the teachers, they are the ones who stay with the community. They are the ones who know the sufferings that the PF and President Lungu has brought on the people. I want to tell you, just like you've always been doing and we've told you, whatever money that President Lungu sends through Mr. Kaburu Musonda of General Education here in Lusaka, who has been sent on a mission to go and lure the teachers, get the money that President Lungu is using. And I also want to save notice, I want to hazard and warn President Edgar Lungu, that whatever underhand method President Lungu you are trying to use, the people of Zambia have decided that President Lungu you are going. We know all the gimmicks. There are some chiefs also that he has said in Eastern Province, he has put some chief to say you need to speak. They all know that PFU is going. And whatever money that President Lungu is bringing, people just get and chew. If President Lungu boasts of being popular, why is he concerned about using all these underhand methods? The civil servants have suffered a great deal under the hands of President Lungu. Where was he? There are a lot of teachers who have not been promoted, who should have been promoted. They have never been promoted. How come today President Lungu wants to come and tell the teachers that if you vote for me? Teachers, please, this man just wants to use you to escort him so that he can continue. He can continue ruining the lives of the people of Zambia. I know the teachers will do the right thing because they have sisters and brothers and everybody who are suffering, and they are all buying this from the same shops we are buying from. And I know the teachers will do a good job. Get the money that President Lungu is doing. Also the chiefs. Even in Wapula we heard that he galvanized some chief who he is using to speak to the chiefs, even in Eastern Province, and he wants to do this everywhere. We know we are receiving information. The same people President Lungu you are using, they are telling us because they know your time is up.